is symbol of a global change and everything. And even to explain it, not because I'm defending Conrad by my brother. My brother is a brother, I remain my brother, I'm very close, I remain prayerful for him. There are other things which I didn't succeed. God has given him opportunity to do it and succeed. For me, yes. So if there's anything pending, governance is not finished. People are still in government in America. So you stop where you stop, other people will continue from there. I don't look back. He's the governor of my state. I'm always with my senior brother. He's even more intelligent because he's a professor and a trader. So you're able to do things better than I'm doing it. You know, I've done my little one as a trader. Now the professor is there. He will do his own as a professor. The schools that need roof, roof them. That's how government goes. Another person comes, do his own. But let us think about it. Finally, like I'm telling you people, for those of you who are, please get involved. All of us are going to tell you a good story. All of us are going to say the same thing. But it's who can we trust? Even in this one they're talking about me, some said he came on and he did one. I said, even in the Bible, the man said, since you know enough, why did you give my money for selling? Even everybody who has passed through Nigeria, who did nothing, kept money, are we going to be in problem now? We never had the money to do something. At least I gave the money. But in this one, I did something and I have the money. Next year, the election, please, I'm begging all of you, should not be based on ethnicity. Don't ever do it. You never have done buy bread cheaper. Neither do our staff, or not going to buy bread cheaper. The Southwest people don't buy bread cheaper. Even don't buy bread cheaper. Let nobody think it's about ethnicity. Everybody suffering. Do not do it because of religion. No religion buys anything cheaper. No, there's no religion that wants to go to electricity.